adopt Grace. Monday, after the 5-day waiting period, after she'd been spayed and given shots, Eric came to take Grace home, only to learn her name is Maggie. Her owners had come to claim her.
Right after surgery, she's under anesthesia coming out of it. They called her Maggie. And she lifted her head up. She tried to stand. Her tail went 100 miles an hour. And we knew right then.
Eric Reynaga is heartbroken.
I don't want that dog back in the same situation as being uncared for.
The owners must pay fines for having no license. They face misdemeanor charges for letting their dog run the streets. They've learned a lesson about caring for their dog. Perhaps we've all learned a lesson about loyalty. For CBS This Morning, Bill Whitaker in Los Angeles.
As Barkley's dad, owner of a black lab, you would say the dog, those dogs are very